because I knew you'll get me in it.
Roger, why are you eating Sarah's hair? Should you be doing that?
Hello?
She doesn't want you to do it. She doesn't want you to say hello. She just wants you to stop. Leave her hair alone. Don't pick her hair, Roger. It's mean to her. Roger, leave her hair alone. It's not funny to do that to Sarah's hair. Leave her alone.
Ow, that is not nice. Do not pull hair.
Dodgy, you're being reprimanded. Say sorry. Say sorry, Sarah. You can't just look out the window and pretend that did not happen.